going on?
Having kids is terrible. She's making up a story.
Unless she thinks it's a story.
What are you kidding? She says a monster came out of the sewer and ate her grandfather.
Where the sewage funnels, it's where the creatures feast and tear through the tunnels. There's been a steep depletion in the grungiest slums. Soup kitchen's missing some of its hungriest bums. Radiation's blazing in careens and waves. The police captain's wife hasn't been seen in days. And as the local homeless try to hunt guns down, there's a rumble coming from the underground. The manhole cover starts to slowly rise, revealing monstrous claws and sets aglowing eyes. And the suits that run the city know they're out for blood, but they're corrupt, so they cover up what they dub the
CHUD.
What?
C-H-U-D.
Now what does it stand for?
That's not important.
I'm through playing games. Either you tell me what CHUD stands for, or I'm going to the newspapers.
A cannibalistic humanoid underground dweller. A CHUD.
All right.
The geiger counter squeaks a beeping sound because nuclear ooze is their breeding ground. The commish of the waste, he needs to squash the truth, but he underestimates Captain Bosch and his crew. The cap's wife washed up and he's appearing weary, while the reverend runs the shelter's fast conspiracy theories. George Cooper knows the sewage where his photos were snapped. Now he's down there with the reverend cause they've both been trapped. The commissioner's plan has moved up a face. He's pumping gas into the tunnel, set the chugs ablaze. But George and Rev have got a man upstairs. Bosch gets him to an exit as they gasp for air. The gas seeps to the surface, glowing eyes rise up. The commissioner's kamikaze hijacked the truck. The Rev aims his gun, the truck floods with fumes. The old man and the sewer and the chuds go. The old man and the sewer and the chuds go. The old man and the sewer and the chuds go.
Nice shot. Cannibalistic humanoid underground dweller. Cannibalistic humanoid underground dweller.
You don't have to listen to the lunatic ravings of this paranoid hippie.
I just want to know what is going on here!
There's every indication this once was human.
Cannibalistic humanoid underground dweller.
I'm standing in front of what appears to be the scene of a massacre. But so far, there's been no official confirmation as to exactly what happened here.
I know what CHUD stands for.